Due discretion is advised. Set with the men and women of high school. All students are guilty until proven innocent in the dean's office.